Hey guys, Optimus Smythe back. And yes, I'm finally done with my first semester of college. But that was Wednesday. I was finished. This video is really late. First and foremost, I would like to say congratulations to my good friend Tformersbumblebee for making it to 1 year on YouTube. That would be December 19th. Right now it's the 18th, but you know, it's almost the 19th. It's 11:20. And everything else, I'd like to show you guys some of my preparations for my series. You might have noticed all the posters are gone. Took them down because I won't be needing them. Plus they'll be distracting anyhow for my series. And by the way, my series, I'm quite sure this is what I'm going to call it unless something changes my mind. I think I'm going to call the series Transformers Legacy. It kind of sounds lame, but I couldn't really think of anything else. Since this is kind of like the beginning, it kind of makes sense since the Autobots, this is their legacy or something like that. It's kind of weird. I wanted to call it Transformers Genesis, but Voltronics already used that, so can't do that. And I didn't want to call it Transformers Animated. But, yeah, now, as for my series, I have actually started shooting and filming over here. What's with the black shirts? Well, those are there for the space scenes. And you can see I have brown sheets, a brown pillow, and blanket. That's going to be used for the terrain for when they're on the asteroid in the first episode. Right now I'm working on the prequel episode, or the prologue, or whatever you want to call it. That's going to be the terrain for on the asteroid, or some spots on Earth. Yeah, my room is like really, really a bad spot for me to be filming this, but oh well, everyone films it in their rooms anyways. So, yeah, and I guess I'll pick up my laptop right now and show you guys my progress that I'm making. Well, right now, as you can see, I told you guys about the brown sheets. These are all the figures I've used so far or going to be using. I haven't gotten to the part with Prowl yet, but he's there. See, Cybertron Optimus, Ultra Magnus, Ratchet, Prowl, Sentinel, Bulkhead, Bumblebee. Long Arm makes a really short appearance. That's Long Arm right over there. You guys probably can't see this because of the horrible lighting and the direction that my light is pointing in there. I think that's a little better. And then Jazz and Blur, you can see they're transformed in alt mode. They're making a really quick cameo, but look at Blur. He's looks kind of weird. I changed that myself. I just transformed him in a special way. It's his Cybertronian mode. I make it up. Looks like a winged like cruiser thingy. Yeah, and then down here, those are just props I might be using, like these orange cones. This right here is going to be Omega Supreme for the time being. It's a Lego I made. I just made it today. It's pretty crappy, but I made it myself. This is really all it is. It's obviously just a shit mode. We won't be seeing the robot mode for a while, and I'm not going to even try doing that part until we get an actual figure, a Supreme figure of Omega Supreme. And then that thing right there is the docking tunnel, or whatever you want to call it. And these things are the landing gear. So yeah, that's it. That's the setup. And again, the black shirts, that's going to be like outer space. I don't know what I'll do for stars. But up there, yeah, those are my other Transformers and random things over there. I should probably get rid of them. Unless I won't be seeing them in what I'm filming, if you won't see them. I guess it's okay. And then over there on the other side, those are just all my other toys. The TFA toys that will be making their appearance eventually, but not just yet. Oh, and I am using the Cybertron Megatron for the first episode, and he's in the drawer down there somewhere. Yeah, those are the only posters I didn't take down, because I don't think that wall will be seen a whole lot, but I don't know. It might be, but since it has to do with Transformers, I'm just going to leave it up there. Yeah, and I have got a really messy room. I gotta clean up. I mean, look at all this crap. I gotta get rid of some of it. Get it cleaned up, but oh well. Yeah, I'm kind of unprepared for this, but I'm gonna make it anyways. It's gonna be pretty crappy. You'll see a lot of extra excess stuff in the background, but who cares? So yeah, that's my progress so far. I've already started shooting for the first episode. The first episode is not going to be like the first episode of Transformers Animated. It's going to kind of be like the flashbacks we saw in parts of Season 3. It's like an introduction episode. That's why I'm just going to call it the prologue or the prequel or whatever. So yeah, not much else to say, but Christmas is coming. Yay, Christmas. I love Christmas. Yeah, the series is what I'm focusing on right now, and Christmas. Now, just so you guys know, on Christmas, well, I don't think I'll be on all day during Christmas. So, I mean, you can wish me a happy Christmas or whatever if you want on my channel, but I won't be there. I'll be too busy enjoying myself, more likely. I might. I don't know. I might even make a short film on that day, but maybe not. But just in case I'm not, don't be surprised if I'm not on Christmas Day. I obviously will be the next day. But yeah. Also, one more thing before I go. I need auditions, people. Okay, I don't think a lot of you realized that last time. Of course, maybe it's because a lot of you weren't girls, so I shouldn't flip out that much. But girls out there who know me on YouTube, please, I need auditions. I really need auditions. I've already got Sari and Teletran 1. I need RC and Black Arachnia / Alita 1. Okay? Those two. I don't think they'll be doing anything else. What if there are any other voices? But I need Black Arachnia and RC, okay? Please, I really need them. I've already got Teletran 1 and Sari. But for those of you females out there who can voice act, please, please send in some auditions and I'll okay them. Please send auditions first, though. Don't just tell me, I can voice so-and-so. I want to know if you can voice them. Send audition videos, okay? Make it a response to this, also. So thank you for watching, guys. That's all I have to say. Optimus Smythe signing off.
Congratulations, Tformersbumblebee, and thanks for naming your channel after me.